All right, so unfortunately, my video stopped recording. I'm now back at my grandpa's house. All that you missed was a lot of cussing and me falling off the monkey bars. So I'm sorry you missed that, and you missed the announcement of my giveaways I have planned. So all you missed was about 10 minutes of video. So it's not that big of a deal. So I might edit the video, and so you can see me fall. But mostly it was just me being stupid. So if you guys really want me to edit the video so you can just see me trying to set up my camera and cussing a lot and trying to do the monkey bars, I totally will. Put in the comments, and I might do it. I was also asking for everybody to like and share my videos so I can get my subscriptions up, because I have a lot of giveaways planned. I have a lot of Hobium yarns at home I plan to give away, each at the 100 marks. I'm pretty sure the ones I have at home, it's, I think it was Karatopu. Karatopu something Luxe, and I believe there's 10 skeins. It's a very soft yarn, and it's, I think I have like 6 bags of various colors. I have a dark blue, it's like a cerulean navy mix. I have like a pink, it's almost like a peach, a yellow, a white, and I think a green. So I have those, and I am currently shopping on hobiumyarns.com. And I have a bunch of great yarns in my shopping cart. So I have a question for everybody. I'm gonna do an unboxing video of everything that I buy. So you will get to see all of these. Some of these are gonna be for me that I'm buying. So these will not be in any giveaway, but you'll still get to see them anyway. But some of them are. But you won't know until I announce the giveaway what's in each giveaway. Anyway, I have a question. Once I get to 500 subscribers, I'm going to do a big giveaway. And I did the math. Yes. So I have a question. The math doesn't matter right now. I want to know if people would be interested in an all amigurumi yarn giveaway. I have selected a bunch of Etrophil jeans. I think it's Etrophil jeans knitting yarn, and it's for amigurumi projects. Etrophil is a nice yarn that's from Hobium Yarns. I've used some of their stuff before. I used their cashmere yarn for a project, which I'm still in the middle of. But anyways, it's really nice. It's from Italy, so it's very high quality. And I think what I have selected, I have 10 or 11 skeins of various colors selected so far. So let me know in the comments of this video if you would be interested in an all amigurumi giveaway, and I'll go ahead and complete this order and get the amigurumi supplies for a 500 subscription giveaway. I got my tax return in, so I'm going hog wild with buying yarn. So I'm not gonna give anything away until I do the unboxing. But I have a lot of yarn bought. Because I don't know if you've shopped at Hobium before, but if you spend $150, you get free shipping. So I've bought a lot of yarn to get to that 150 mark. I plan on doing, as I said, a giveaway at every 100 subscription mark. So be sure to like and share all of my videos if you can. I really appreciate it. Give me shout outs if you can. I really want to get myself out there. I am going to announce the giveaways in every video because I really want to put myself out there. I'm going to expand what I do in videos. I'm not just going to be talking about myself all the time. I'm trying to come up with ideas of things to do. I know some people like me talking about my crazy life, but I'm going to keep on trying to keep things interesting. I know I have a lot to talk about because I've lived a million lives. I know everything I do isn't always PC. I do cuss a lot. I talk about drugs a lot. I mentioned the escorting and stuff like that. And I know that's everybody's cup of tea. But this is also a therapeutic space for me. So I'm trying to make it a place where it's for everybody. So I'll hopefully do some combination videos with Derek the Nitwit on his channel and here on mine. So we'll think of some fun things to do. So we'll keep it interesting and make it fun. So if you can, just let me know. What you think of the amigurumi supplies. And I might include a book with that now that I think about it. Because what's good are the supplies if you can't make anything with it. Because the yarns come to about $30 worth of yarns. So I might include a book just to make that a little bit more special. So I'll get on looking for a book as well, or at least some patterns. I don't know. Something fun just to make it really, really special. I tend to pace whenever I'm vaping because I am doing something unhealthy and I want to get exercise. So it like kind of balances. It's like getting a Big Mac and ordering a Diet Coke because, you know, you got to be healthy. So it's probably annoying. I'm shaking the camera. I'm getting in and out of the sun where the sun's on my face and then it's not. And, you know, now I'm going to step off the curb so it's going to shake. So tomorrow I am doing a live stream in honor of my birthday at 2 p.m. Central Time. So I know there are people who have missed my first one and were bummed about it. So be on the lookout for my alert on that. Approximately 2 p.m. It probably won't be exactly. I will try to do it as close to 2 p.m. as possible. I know there are people who live across the pond who have to be asleep at a certain time. So that should probably be about 8 p.m. For most, like in England and in that time zone. So I was trying to do it for a time that people would be done with dinner, but before they go to bed. So that's my plan. So be on the lookout for about 2 p.m. I will not have anything going on yet for my birthday with my family, and we'll just be hanging out. So I will be on top of that. So I will set the alarm on my phone even and everything. So just wanted to give you guys a heads up on that as well. So please like and share all my videos, and yeah, that's all I got. And let me know if you do want to see me falling. I'm not going to just do a quick video of me falling for the fun of it. Because there's a lot of cussing. All right. Talk to you later. Bye.